Hej, hej, dzień dobry! Witam wszystkich bardzo gorąco w kolejnym odcinku z Larego i jesteśmy przed wrotami Tor do Darknetu. Nie wiem, czy powinienem o tym głośno mówić, ale no cóż, chodźmy. Ej, nie jest tu wcale tak ciemno. Co to?
The Darknet looks shifty and sinister.
Jezus Maria, oni to dosłownie... Oni to dosłownie wzięli jako Darknet, że czarna sieć. Sieć taka ryba. Ja. O kurde.
Looks like a hammock, but I shouldn't use it like one.
Oh shit. Dobra, leisure suit.
That's obviously for the Darknet.
Welcome to the leisure suite Darknet. What can I do for you today?
Co za miejsce?
What is this place?
The leisure suite Darknet. A place where you can find the most exotic products to satisfy even the most extraordinary tastes. Our products let you soar to the highest heights life has to offer, or plunge into the deepest abyss. The Leisure Suite Darknet is a franchise of the Leisure Suite New Lost Wages Corporation, registered to be a Thews.
The Darknet must be located directly under the Leisure Suite.
Gdzie jest B? O, właśnie.
Where's B?
Via Thews split with the prototype of the Funkomatic Ruchomatu. Deluxe version 2. Or did the prototype split? Or did she do the splits? At any rate, she's not there right now. The developers probably thought it was too much effort to hire the voiceover artist for this nonsense.
Sounds reasonable.
Wybierz produkt.
Please select a product.
Ruchomat Deluxe.
This product line never made it beyond prototype status and is therefore not available.
Okej, barbarzyński trunek.
The International Black Market Association has banned the trade in so-called barbarian brew products for safety reasons.
Better for everyone.
Paliwo do piw łańcuchowej.
This product is currently in another game.
Okej, dmuchna na live DJ-a.
I get that.
Duży popyt?
BJ is one hot piece of ass.
Okej. Deal do zapachu sera.
So this is where that thing came from. Sometimes I still wake up at night, bathe in sweat and with the smell of cheese in my nose.
Uj.
No, thank you.
Okej, coś jeszcze? Noszona bielizna.
Have enough dirty underwear of my own.
No a tak naprawdę potrzebujemy łącznik żeńsko-żeński.
Only one product left in stock. How would you like to pay?
Kapslami?
With bottle caps?
Unfortunately, bottle caps cannot be accepted as a means of payment.
That's good, because I don't have any.
Okej, ale to w takim razie... no tak, no musimy najpierw zasilić nasz portfel.
Maybe I could work it off?
Portfelem.
With his wallet?
Unfortunately, there are not enough clit coins in your wallet for this transaction.
Shit. No dobra. Czyli musimy w takim razie iść najpierw załadować sobie ten portfel. Tylko ja zastanawiam się nad jednym. Czy będę znowu musiał wracać przez cały ten tunel i rozwiązywać te zagadki, żeby dojść do Darknetu. Bo teraz tak. Mamy ten nie łącznik, a element do kaszomatu. I to pewnie się wciska tu.
How'd that go again? The blockchain has to be inserted here.
Okej, i teraz pewnie trzeba zasilić portfel.
Now the wallet is full to the brim.
No i pięknie. Jesteśmy królami życia teraz. I teraz pytanie, czy ja muszę znowu tym tunelem zapierdzielać? Jest do bramy! O Boże, jak dobrze. Jak raz już to rozwiązałem, to dobrze, że nie każe nam przechodzić tego jeszcze raz. Chciałbym wybrać produkt. Żeńsko-żeński adapter. Portfelem.
With my bulging...
Transaction complete. Enjoy your product. Please come again soon.
Okej.
Okay. It's a good thing I know a lot about technology.
Okej. Okay. Przyda się. Zdecydowanie, żeby połączyć pajboty oczywiście. I wracamy z powrotem do siedziby. No i możemy w zasadzie to oddać i będziemy musieli przesłuchać jeszcze raz wskazówek co do tego, gdzie znaleźć BJ'a. No.
I'm pretty sure she wouldn't like that.
No jak to nie?
I don't think so.
No to komu to mam dać?
I don't think... those two...
No to cię walcie.
Male female is more my thing.
Okej, okay, jak do tego BJ'a dojść? W takim Inari. Razie. Czy możesz mi powtórzyć? Pamiętasz, gdzie zamknąć BJ'a?
It was a prison cell beneath Prune. Getting there was...
Dawaj.
Let me see if... Anyway. At first, I went north. And ended up coming out of a door from the north. I never turned around and went straight back through the same door. I went each direction twice. But the second time, in the same direction, was only after I had already gone once in each direction. Oh, I almost forgot the most important thing. Never, ever go counterclockwise.
I'll give it a try.
Dobra.
Got it, left and right.
Kumam.
Not exactly, but you'll make it.
Kumam chyba. Najważniejsze jest to, że trzeba iść po pierwsze w każdym kierunku przynajmniej w każdym kierunku dwa razy do labiryntu. Znaczy może inaczej. Najważniejsze jest to, żeby iść zgodnie ze wskazówkami zegara. Nigdy się nie obracać, czyli nie iść przeciwnie do wskazówek zegara. Okej. Czyli tak, drzwi na północ i powinniśmy wyjść z północy. No nie. Okej, ale powiedzmy, że... Poszliśmy w pierwsze północne drzwi, później pójdziemy na wschód, bo musimy iść zgodnie ze wskazówkami zegara. Teraz powinniśmy iść na południe. Tak. No to idziemy teraz na południowymi drzwiami. Teraz zachodnimi. I już każdymi weszliśmy przynajmniej raz, więc jeszcze raz musimy wejść zachodnimi. I znowu północne, wschodnie i południowe, bo to będzie już drugi raz zaliczone wszystko. Cicho. Północne. Wschodnie. I zostały nam południowe. I we wszystkie pójdziemy dwa razy. I zawsze zgodnie ze wskazówkami ruchu zegara. Nie. Wszystko jest w porządeczku. Dawaj tu.
BJ?
Yes.
Is that you?
Leave me alone.
To ja, Larry.
It's me, your old buddy Larry.
I know. That doesn't help. Go away.
Say, do you by any chance remember the Prune Master password from back in the day when you were CEO?
So that's why you're here. You want to use me, the great Larry Laffer. First he blows the most important keynote of my career. Then he blows up my villa.
That belonged to Faith.
And now he doesn't want to free me. No, he wants the master password for me. And what makes you think I'd just give it to you like that?
W imię walki z opresją.
For the fight against oppression.
Yeah, I'm definitely being oppressed.
No właśnie, ty musisz mnie doskonale rozumieć.
Why I should tell you the password. Now go away. Leave me alone. I'm the victim here, a prisoner of the system.
He's got the whole drama thing sewn packed.
No, trochę
what happened to you? You left Camp Com so suddenly.
Out of the goodness of my heart, I wanted to help this good-for-nothing bartender fix up his pathetic bar. How does he thank me? He chases me away. And then my yacht got caught in a huge storm. It sank, and I ended up on this island at this really weird hotel.
That is one persistent storm.
I thought to myself, This washed-up island has potential, but it needs something to draw people here. There was some legend about a cavern of cosmic cognition, and I immediately thought, bam, a galactic festival.
And then it all
went wrong. Due to circumstances beyond my control, of course.
Of course.
So I took the last boat back to New Lost Wages. I thought to myself, if anyone appreciates my experience and my talent, then it's my old company. Doesn't look that way. Now go away.
Dobra, czyli historia twojego życia. Coś tu jeszcze jest? Jest kłódka.
A brand new, sturdy looking lock.
A my już nie mamy naszych kluczy.
I'm not gonna get far with this lock without a key. Listen.
A to wszystko wina Fate. Weź.
Get a hold of yourself.
You don't have the right to tell me what to do.
Ach.
Listen. This is all Faith's fault.
Of course. Who else? But that's no help right now.
No dobra, czyli musimy go połechtać trochę, że jest jego geniusz.
What a genius you are.
Well, you're right about that. I wasn't able to reach my full potential when I was at Prune.
But you were, before Faith hired you, you were an actor?
Yeah, so what?
Ale rola prezesa nie wyszła ci na dobre, czyli cały ten czas... Nosiłeś maskę, zdejmij ją. Za występ Prune należy ci się Oscar.
Tak.
Mówmy mu ładnie.
You really think so?
You were a totally convincing CEO. I would have bought any PiPhone you ever produced.
Thanks. Finally, someone appreciates my efforts.
O, widzisz, podaj hasło.
Faith was always so critical. I make one small mistake in the city, and she turns it into a major drama.
You've had a really rough time, BJ. Someone like you belongs at the head of Prune. Someone who knows the master password.
Of course I know the master password. It's a... You nearly had me fooled, Larry.
But the revolution needs it.
What revolution?
The resistance movement against Wang.
Hmm. Who's behind it?
Musisz objąć dowodzenie nad ruchem. To wspólna inicjatywa. Mamy elastyczną hierarchię. Nari, ja, Faith, Lefty. Ani Faith, ani Lefty chyba nie podoba mu się. Ja też nie za bardzo. Albo musi on objąć dowodzenie, albo Nari.
Szliśmy
tą ścieżką takiego podlizywania mu się.
No one's a better organizer than I am. And I've got a score to settle with Prune.
That's what I'm telling you. Nie?
But just answer me one more question, Larry, and I'm in.
Sure.
If you really think I'm the right man to lead the revolution.
Of course.
And you know me so well.
Best buddies.
And we share the most intimate secrets.
So what the hell, right?
Then I'm sure you know when it's my birthday.
Oh, shit. Podchwytliwe pytanie.
I don't think so.
You don't have a birthday because you're clone?
I'm all natural.
Pierwszego, drugiego, trzeciego, czwartego, siódmego, ósmego. Ja pierdziele.
Do you know when my birthday is?
Yes, I do. But I don't give you anything out of principle.
No nie wierzę.
Is this ever gonna end?
No.
Dobra, ej, to bardzo możliwe, że trzeba byłoby klikać po kolei.
Wait, didn't I forget a day there?
Could be.
Czekajcie, jaki tam jest dzień, którego niby zapomniałem? 28, 29, 30, 31.
On a 32nd, because you're so special.
You're starting to make things up.
O kurde. No dobra, czekajcie, czy tam brakuje faktycznie jakiś... Może ostatni?
On the 31st.
You're right.
Oh, really?
That doesn't surprise you now, does it? Huh, you did know it. Or should I ask the question again?
No, it's all fine.
No, prawdopodobnie byśmy klikali od samego początku i dopiero ostatnia data byłaby w porządku.
Now all I have to do is get you out of that cage.
No need, it's unlocked.
What?
They forgot to lock it.
Then why didn't you just leave?
Because I don't feel like anyone takes me seriously. They don't even bother to lock me up. All the more reason for me to stay here.
Okay, but I think you should come with me, okay?
Okay, fine.
No pięknie. O, siema!
BJ?
Mr. Jobs?
I found him.
Don't worry, people. I'm here now. And for now, our odds have gone way up.
Our? Larry, you were supposed to get the master password.
Okay. From now on, you all report directly to me.
Not him.
Sam za mną przylazł.
He kind of just forced himself on me.
Yeah, he always does that. He's here now. We'll just have to live with it. Just make sure he doesn't leave this room.
Team, status update.
We need the master password first.
Oh, of course. It's storefront unpaved.
Hey, that's the same password the cashier uses.
Then they plagiarized it.
Oh, yeah, I remember now.
Okay, Larry, we've got that cleared up.
I'm ready to take a closer look at the plans for our revolution. Where can I find everything?
Mr. Jobs, maybe you could just wait back there a bit? I'll get everything ready.
Great.
Okay, Larry? Stój tam i
yes?
się nie ten.
How
nie
are you
ruszaj.
Doing?
All done. I've got BJ's master password and the adapter from the internet.
Great! Oh, I knew we could count on you. Right, Miss Faith?
Yes, that's
right.
So what's
next?
I've already loaded my virus onto the PyBot here at HQ. Now, we take our virus bot to the factory and use the adapter to connect it to the PyBot there.
And if the PyBot won't allow that? I mean, if this AI is as smart as you say it is, will he let you do that to him?
The virus is sexually transmittable. So we have to make Wang's PyBot find our virus bot attractive and...
Aha. Pójdą na randkę i wtedy boom.
Then the rest is magic?
I guess you could put it that way, even though I'm not used to that from you. The two bots will merge like you did with Scroonicorn.
Oh, nie przypominaj mi tego.
A data transfer of the intimate kind.
If my Pi could have seen all this, but she's gone. Are you sure there's no chance she still exists somewhere?
Well, I don't want to get your hopes up. The moment Wang tore the algorithm out of her, she would have backed herself up and if she was functioning as an AI, the way she apparently usually did.
You mean my Pi might still be on the prune server somewhere?
To find out, I'd have to scan the entire system.
What are we waiting for?
Larry, I can't do that until we've defeated Wang.
Then let's get a move on.
Okay, let's get the virus bot to the factory. Mr. Wang may have already started transferring the AI to the other models.
Let's go. Let's get our virus bot to the factory and put a stop to Wang. Come on, Faith.
Larry.
Yeah?
Oho. Może buziaczka z tej... O, zarumieniła się. Gdzie idziesz?
Did I do something wrong again?
Larry, at first I was really mad at you for destroying what I'd built at Prune. Then I settled in on the island and you showed up again. You brought my algorithm to the one place it shouldn't be. But I realize now that you did all of that for me. Sure, you made yourself look stupid, clumsy, and impertinent, but you meant well.
Of course. And now we'll take Prune back.
I don't want Prune back anymore. I had everything I needed on the island. I want to go back. And Larry, you could come with me.
Oh. To idź nara.
But we need you here even more.
I know, but I have to listen to what my heart tells me. This is not my place. I'm sorry, Larry.
O nie! Ej, idźmy za nią. W końcu o nią nam tak naprawdę chodziło zawsze. No i poszła.
She really left.
Larry, we have to...
Right! We have to stop Wang. Once and for all.
Czyżby przez Larry'ego teraz przemawiało coś więcej?
Where the hell is Nari?
I have no idea, Mr. Wang.
I didn't ask you. Wait. Did you just talk to me like a normal human being?
Of course I did. Am I not human enough for you?
The AI works. You work, baby!
Why are you still dressed?
You work perfectly! There's no reason to wait for Nari. We will take on the world!
What's the problem?
Może być za późno już, co?
Wang has activated the transfer to the PyBots. He's ignoring Faith's law of sexual robotics. The PyBots are all networked. But that will also help our virus spread.
If we can get it into the system, now the security protocol is in effect. Hold on a second, I almost have it.
Very nice. So many Pi bots. We just need to pack them up and deliver.
That makes me real hot.
What? Nari, what are you doing?
Znów się spotykamy.
It's over, Wang.
Hey, I was about to throw out a cool line.
Oh, sorry, Larry. What was it?
I love the smell of sex bots in the morning.
Doesn't really do it for me, to be honest.
Should I try another one?
Nari, I trusted you.
And now I'm gonna stop you.
Założycie, że nie potrafi nawet przynieść piwa. To nazywasz piękną kobietą. Czy ona w ogóle potrafi gotować? Niech mi zostawi w spokoju. Założycie, że ma kiepski moduł oralny. Czekaj. A przynieś piwo.
I bet she can't even get me a beer.
She could even get you several cakes at the same time.
You call her beautiful?
We thought long and hard about what the first model should look like. If this reproduction of a famous pianist doesn't suit your taste, well, it's all modular and customizable.
I have to admit, that doesn't sound all that bad.
Larry!
Czy potrafi gotować?
Does she even know how to cook?
We will upload the cooking routines as a wireless update. I'm afraid there's going to be a slight delay though. Because first, I'll have to hire a new technical director. The current one is about to die a tragic death.
I think he means you.
Niech
I
mi
wish
zostawi.
She would leave me alone.
And so she
chyba
will.
Because samego
there's not
w pokoju.
Going to be anything left of you when she's done.
No dobra, czyli nie możemy się go pozbyć. Założę się, że ma kiepski moduł oralny.
You really think so?
Well, I did spend a lot of time and energy on those.
Not now, Nari.
Let me show you what she can do. You, Felatio Program 8A, now!
I'd love nothing more.
See? Oh, that is a self-learning AI. Oh, and how she learns.
Jezus Maria. O nie.
Oh, that's a little rough. Hey, easy. What's happening to me?
Aha.
It was always full of hot air anyway.
Kuźma wyssała typa.
Exactly what Faith feared. The AI has developed its own consciousness. She's dangerous, deadly, and horny.
Hello, Larry. I'd like to get to know you better.
No way.
Co się stało? Zabiła ją?
Nari, she passed out. The Pi bot has to connect to our virus bot. Hey,
oh shit, zostaliśmy sami.
Wouldn't she make a great friend for you?
Larry, I only have eyes for you.
Nie, spokojnie.
Why would I hang out with such an inferior model when there's you?
Zobacz, jakie jest piękne.
I have to run.
Nie, czekaj. Dobra, no ale co my mamy w takim razie zrobić, bo my nie mamy nic nowego, oprócz tego, że mamy łącznik żeńsko-żeński, mamy trochę kabli, mamy baterię, a możemy to połączyć? Nie. O, a możemy tam wrócić? O, nie ma jej tutaj już, dobra. Bardziej atrakcyjny musi być. No zdecydowanie, nie ma ręki, nie ma brzucha, nie ma twarzy. Ty się tak nie... Nie podniecaj się tak bardzo. Co tam jest? Zwój miedziany. Ej, znowu to samo, słuchajcie, może będziemy musieli stworzyć jakiś silnik nuklearny. Bo zobaczcie, znowu zbieramy to, co możemy później wykorzystać. Kabel, bateria, zwój miedziany. Mówi wam to coś? No tutaj ewidentnie mieliśmy takie rzeczy, nie? To już mamy raz, dwa, trzy rzeczy mamy. Trzy rzeczy mamy z sześciu. Jest bardzo możliwe, że trzeba będzie ją w ten sposób zasilić.
A sex army. Horny, but deadly. I don't think they're listening to my orders.
Dobra. Skurczona ręka. Bierzemy. Już wiem nawet, gdzie ręka nam się przyda. Do tego mamy kartę złotego dostępu. No i świetnie, bo to chyba do windy będzie.
Golden access cards make me feel really important.
I no i sam Wang.
He chose poorly. I'm not touching that.
No dobra. Czyli mając to, możemy teraz szukać w tych innych miejscówkach. Zaraz, a tak na wszelki wypadek. Weźmy sobie, załadujmy, jeśli możemy, znowu portfel. Może do czegoś nam jeszcze będzie przydatny, taki pełny. Cyk, tutaj mamy kłódkę, więc kłódki raczej nie rozwalimy niczym, ale tutaj z kolei, słuchajcie, mamy łapę. Aha, czyli trzeba będzie ją jakoś nadmuchać? Rozpuścić w wodzie? Nie wiem, ciężko powiedzieć. W każdym razie coś trzeba zrobić, żeby ona odzyskała swoje dawne kształty. Tutaj chyba musimy jechać tak.
Aha. Here comes the elevator.
Dobra, let's go. To chyba do biura jedzie. Tak, do biura. Co my tu mamy? Po pierwsze, butelka. Proszę bardzo. Mówiłem, że chyba będziemy musieli zebrać ponownie te same rzeczy do zrobienia. Do zrobienia silnika. Możemy wziąć buta?
I'm afraid even my ever popular mouth-to-mouth resuscitation wouldn't help. This copter's rotor will never rot again. I'm no mechanic, but I don't think that can be fixed anymore.
Dobra.
Ah, the good old barbarian brew, now also available in a licensed mini fridge. I'll take the bottle out.
Akurat co jak co, ale barbarzyński trunek może uchodzić za na przykład coś, co może rozpuścić, albo coś, co jest napromieniowane.
That beer is following me. Looks like Wang has already planned a second version of the Piebot. Improved facial makeup. An arm with enhanced satisfaction function. Slimmer calves. Improved nuclear engine.
Okej, czyli chyba to są...
I can't operate that from here.
Chyba to są jakieś wskazówki dla nas.
Is this Cerveza de los Champaneros?
Bierzemy szampana? Możemy? Możemy, dobra.
In case I ever need to christen a ship.
Coś jeszcze? Jest super glue.
It's pretty squeezed out, but there's still a little left.
Pięknie, słuchajcie.
I can't get any of that on my fingertips or in my pants.
Bo w takim razie brakować nam będzie chyba tylko i wyłącznie płynu jądrowego jakiegoś.
Somehow I seem to see red buttons everywhere lately.
Cyk.
You think Wang uses this to launch nuclear missiles? Or is it the self-destruct button? What the hell? Let's give it a try. Oh, it just started the computer.
Jest! Piebot 2.0. I faktycznie mamy makijaż, rękę, łydkę i bateria. Dobra. Czyli cztery rzeczy musimy zrobić. Tylko teraz. Super glue, szampan. Czy Barbarian Blues? Nie. A czy to działa? Nie. No i teraz pytanie, czy Barbarian Blues... Nie. No dobra, to w takim razie może jeszcze uchodzić za coś, czym możemy rozpuścić kłódkę. No. Bo ten trunek zawsze był taki, wiecie, niezbyt zdrowy. Leftiego. Ręki jeszcze nie mamy na nasączonej, czy tam nadmuchanej. Dobrze, to jest Barbarian Blues, nie?
The lock's completely corroded.
Cyk. Zobaczmy, cóż to za sala.
I've been in this room before. I fell from there onto the stage, and then there was an explosion. That was something. I'm kind of proud of that.
Addony, w sensie dodatki, tutaj jest zestaw języków.
Replacement tongues. They wear out so fast when you know how to use them.
Co?
Lick-er. New and sexy. The Piebot loses a lot of value the second you open.
Języki. A tutaj mamy dystrybutor wody. Mamy wodę, słuchajcie, więc można nasączyć, jeśli jest wyschnięta, to można nasączyć chyba łapę. Yep. Bier.
Oh, that definitely watered the shrunken hand.
Świetnie. Jeszcze mamy klauna.
That's definitely too high.
No, ale to wiadomo, jak się czasami balony strąca, nie? Albo co innego. That would work, but what's the point? No, point jest taki, żeby strącić balon klauna, no halo.
In case I have reason to celebrate.
Kurde, byłem wręcz pewien, że to się uda. No dobra, lećmy szczytnikiem dłoni. W takim razie.
It worked. It's open.
Let's go. Kapsuła, ale to jasno. Jezu. Dobra, słuchajcie, to w tym miejscu sobie zakończymy. Ja wam bardzo dziękuję za uwagę, mam nadzieję, że się podobało. Jeżeli tak, zostawcie łapę w górę i zostawcie komentarz, będę bardzo, bardzo wdzięczny. A my widzimy się w kolejnym odcinku. Mam nadzieję, że mnie zaszczycicie swoją obecnością. Zostawcie łapę i komentarz. Pamiętajcie, bye bye!